shit. Great, because these niggas are so pussy. Was I supposed to go back? Man, hey, bro. I'll be alright.
Down. Yeah, upper body strength, nigga.
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Breeze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
I forgot. I still got that weird tension. I'm like, why... Nigga's so monotone. Like, yeah, we gonna handle things. Don't worry about it. Oh, yes.
Look, here. Yes.
Bruh.
He shakes in fear.
Do I? Bitch ass nigga. That I ain't read that second one, but it's okay. I have to catch up on everything, but at the same time, I'm glad I took a break off this game. This game, now I'm playing it again, man, I am out. Bro, there's no way to win this game.
Brothers, aid me!
Look what I had to do just now. Like, I am a Jedi Master.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Trespasser, and he's weak. I hear you. Break him. Brothers, end this. Outside. My clothes will fight.
Go to sleep.
This must be the tomb. Something?
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astrium.
I don't know what an astrium or a Kujet is. I did something.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, that's what I fucking needed. Hit me a real quick woo sign. Okay. What's good, bro?
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
right then. I'll see you later.
Big headed ass.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Astra T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Oh shit. Everybody was so supportive back in the day.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
I'm about to say, reach your position.
Good.
How the fuck am I supposed to get over there?
Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck.
Yeah, we make our own luck. So. All this bullshit.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
I'm fucking supposed to know I have a lightsaber.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
We must.
Astra, are you okay?
What's happening?
Why did the
commander just... Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Bruh, this nigga talking
loud. No, stop!
What?
Backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
It's a little weak ass.
What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll. through. I'll never fail you. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What changed? Hey, bro.
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I got this motherfucking lightsaber.
Just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
How the fuck do you know I'm up here? Enjoying the show. That nigga talking about some moves. He just bodied everybody.
Bro, the door control!
He elegant as fuck. God, just make it a dark place.
Padawan, it is time for instruction.
What you mean by that? What?
Your fear cost me my life.
And you want to fight about it?
You're weak, blow. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have... Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor.
Damn.
You are no Jedi!
No!
Crush his own lightsaber with his own two hands. By dreaming. Bruh.
BD. Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
Yeah, shit didn't make
wanna look inside?
There's something in there.
Another paint job? Another white paint job. I mean, the last one was white and gold. Please.
It's broke.
He's got Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
I've been alone.
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge.
Snake got two lightsabers.
My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. The darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, The Night Sisters of Doth Amir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Doth Amir, you face us all!
Oh my god.
Run.
Come on, run. I can't fight him. Oh, I forgot my fucking lightsaber, bro. I'm talking about fight. Oh, yeah. We hit. Oh my god, get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Oh yeah, bitch.
You cannot win!
Oh my god, you just made it so much. Bro!
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
A Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Man, I'm fucking dead.
And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff!
His pussy ass. Talking about you leading them here. Yeah, nigga, it's time to go. That was not that bad. Like, I would have thought they would have threw so many more knights after that.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Weird ass ship.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor, and something in me gave, and I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side, and I killed them all, every last one of them, except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
How the fuck am I supposed to build a new lightsaber?
You will be tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
Man, your lightsaber ugly as shit.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Oh my gosh, he's learning to be himself. What a beautiful thing. Hey. Wow, hold on. Oh yeah. And y'all will see all of that in the next episode. Because we made it out and that's all. I have no idea what we're doing. This snowy ass place named Elim. But we'll figure that out later.